Healthy bones determine a healthy body. If you feel inflammation in the joints, it could be a sign of weak bones. You must learn that fragile bones are prone to various problems, including bone fractures and deterioration. The condition could get worse if you don't opt for the solutions in this regard. Unhealthy bones can create significant problems in your daily life, making you unable to perform minor, everyday tasks such as walking, holding a heavy object, etc. It is true that senior citizens and postmenopausal women fall prey to bone problems frequently. However, if you don't consume a nutritious diet containing calcium, potassium, magnesium, you can experience joints pain and inflammation at a young age as well. It is worth noting that low bone mass leads to osteoporosis, a bone disease. The latter plays an essential role in causing your bones to go brittle and fracture more frequently. Nutritionists suggest that consuming an adequate level of calcium can prevent the risks of fractures. A study has even claimed that consuming the nutrient between the ages 20-35 will lock it in your bones, alleviating age-related bone problems. Moreover, vitamin D is also essential to sustain bone health, which you cannot find in food sources. You need to get it from the sunlight, just by exposing yourself for 10-20 minutes. 13 natural foods for healthy bones. 1. Sweet potato. Nutritionists suggest that if you don't consume magnesium regularly, your body may not balance vitamin D well, whereas you need potassium to prevent bone deterioration caused by acidic reactions. Sweet potato could become a natural source in this context. The vegetable is a storehouse of both the nutrients. Consuming a small baked organic sweet potato will 542 mg of magnesium and 542 mg of potassium. 2. Almonds. If you are looking for a food source abundant in calcium, you need to eat a handful of almonds on a daily basis. Nutritionists suggest that almonds are the only nuts high calcium. You can also absorb a decent amount of magnesium, which is considered a necessary mineral regarding bone strengthening. Incorporating almond butter could also become a quick source to obtain both nutrients. 3. Figs. Consuming around 5 figs on a daily basis could become a delicious way to obtain calcium. The source provides 10% of your daily requirement. You can also incorporate the dried ones into your regular diet to reap the maximum calcium. 4. Dark leafy greens. You will be pleasantly surprised to learn that dark leafy greens provide 200 mg of calcium, which is 20% of your daily requirement. Nutritionists often state the darker the green vegetable, the more it is rich in calcium. Green veggies contain vitamin K in abundance, which is highly recommended to prevent the occurrence of osteoporosis. Thereby, don't forget to incorporate turnip greens, collard, Chinese cabbage, kale, and spinach in your salad bowl next time. 5. Fish. Salmon, sardines, and mackerel contain minerals like calcium, magnesium, and potassium. Nutritionists revealed that 3 ounces of grilled salmon fillet include 88 mg of calcium, which is hugely beneficial for your bones. Also, nutritionists recommend consuming at least 2-3 servings of either sardines or mackerel in a week to prevent significant calcium deficiency. 6. Eggs. Egg whites are a powerhouse of calcium. That is why you are always advised to consume at least 1 egg on a daily basis. Not only an egg white, but the yolk contains calcium and other bone-boosting components as well. You can also obtain phosphate, a mineral which health recommend to people with thin bones. When consumed regularly, eggs help retain the condition of your skeletal system. 7. Dairy products. To give your bone health a boost, start consuming dairy products immediately. Milk, yogurt, or cheese, all popular and safe options to absorb calcium abundantly. Not to mention, consuming a single serving of yogurt can provide around 45% of calcium, enough to promote bone density. Also, you can absorb a whopping 42% of calcium from milk and cottage cheese on a daily basis. If you are wondering dairy products will make you gain weight, you can always switch to low-fat options available widely these days. 8. Prunes. You may not believe it, but you should opt for prunes to improve bone density. The source contains an adequate level of polyphenols, which are essential to impede bone loss. You can consume 2-3 whole prunes, or can top your oatmeal bowl with it. 9. Tofu. Although tofu is a plant-based protein, it could also provide magnesium, protein, and calcium. The fascinating fact associated with the source is that tofu does not contain fats. and you incorporate up to 5 servings of it in a week. Consuming tofu is super easy. You can add it to soups or salads, and can get nutrition either way. 10. Tahini. Made with grounded sesame seeds, tahini is enriched with magnesium and calcium. Intake of both nutrients is advised to delay the onset of osteoporosis and other age-related bone problems. Moreover, for people allergic to dairy products, tahini would work fine as the source contains maximum calcium content. Thereby, replace calories-filled dressings with tahini sauce and feel the difference. 11. Grapefruit. Not only are grapefruits rich in vitamin C, but eating the fruit on a daily basis can also provide you with a lot of calcium and manganese. The fruit contains 0 calories. Grapefruit is loaded with nourishing components which can enhance the condition of your bones, preventing the risks associated with fractures. 12. Molasses. To obtain iron, potassium, and calcium, start consuming molasses syrup on a daily basis. You can replace sweeteners with the natural source. Molasses is low-fat, dairy-free option, perfect for vegans as well. You can top your cereal or salad bowl with some molasses, or can add it to various cuisines to prepare a nourishing meal containing bone-strengthening properties. 13. White beans. Consuming a giant bowl made with aromatic bean recipe is hard to resist. You will be delighted to learn that white beans don't only contain phosphorus or fiber, but the source is a powerhouse of calcium as well. The versatile source can complement any stew or salad recipe, and even baked vegetables too.